Terror has many faces. Stephen Crawford is about to meet one of them.